In Harrisburg today, friends, family, and many others launched hundreds of orange balloons to remember an 8-year-old boy killed 1 year ago today by a distracted teenage driver.
He was one of those kids that, like, once he started talking, he would not stop talking. And he constantly just was smiling and was having fun with life.
Nikita Brzezinski was overwhelmed with the turnout for the Launch of Love balloon launch to honor her brother Owen and raise money to prevent distracted driving, especially among teens. Hundreds were on hand, including Harrisburg's mayor, state representatives, and plenty of people who feel the tragic loss of a boy who would have celebrated his 9th birthday today. Owen was struck and killed as he walked with his parents in a crosswalk in front of Bishop McDevitt High School. The 17-year-old driver was talking to a passenger in the car and listening to music on her cell phone when it happened.
The dangers associated with distracted driving are crystal clear. The heartbreaking story of the Brzezinski family and a growing number of families across the state are all the proof that it is needed.
Representative Sue Helms voted for the new ban on texting while driving in Pennsylvania. The Brzezinskis have to live with the loss every day.
We cannot be multitasking while we're driving. A vehicle is a potential weapon, so it's really important that we're taking that seriously every time we get behind the wheel. Because things happen so quickly, it takes a second to change a life. And we really need to be aware of that every time we get behind that wheel and drive.
The Owens Foundation has been set up to raise money to get the message out for everyone to act responsibly when they are behind the wheel.
Making a difference it's more than just trying to get everyone to know who Owen was. It's making it better for other people's lives and to make it and to prevent, like, further tragedies from happening.
And last week, state lawmakers and the governor approved a new law banning texting while driving in the state. You can find more about that law on WGAL.com.